God of War has tons of hours of content, with a ton of places to go. Whether it be side quests, main quests, finding collectibles, scavenging, grinding, and just doing challenges, there is always something to do in God of War. Recently, God of War's director said that there is one secret that nobody has found yet. The full quote goes, "I still think there is one thing that no one has found yet, and I know for certain because I haven't seen any stories about it. Now, I'm not gonna tell you what that is, but I don't know if there's any cinematics per se. It seems like people have been able to get all the permutations, not one person, but everyone collectively." A couple of days ago, apparently, the secret was found. Within the house, you can find various letters scattered around. When putting all the letters together, the word Loki appears, which we learn at the end of the game is Atreus' true identity. Joe Kennedy, who was a concept artist, put out a tweet with the hashtag #FayNew and said beautifully done, leading everybody to believe that this was actually the secret that Balrog was referring to. People are not convinced that this was the final secret. The way Cory described it and the way people are taking it, it seems that the final secret is something that the community must do first. Because of Cory's comment, some fans believe this. It reminds me of Metal Gear Solid 5. In order to unlock the final cutscene of the game, players must come together to reduce the number of nukes online to zero for their respective console. Something that to this day has never been done. But what could possibly be a collective goal for God of War, which focuses solely on single player? The only thing I can think of is maybe that there's a counter for Dragar killed. However, since there is no online component to God of War, I highly doubt this. I am satisfied with Loki being the final secret, the word Loki being in the house, because even if you did realize that the word Loki was in the house, you wouldn't really know the weight of the word until you really beat the game and you realize that Atreus is actually Loki. I am very satisfied with the final ending. Even though some fans are disappointed, I think that they should accept that this is the final ending. However, if this really is not the final ending, what do you guys think the final ending is? Do you think that it's one of these collective challenges that players must do for everybody to unlock something? What do you guys believe is going on here? I'm gonna be out of here. Thank you guys for listening. Deuces.